Go back to your room.
I can hear your parents crying from here. Don't worry. I'll take care of you as you deserve.